Episode 15, we're almost done with this series. I'm looking forward to that more than whatever is going to happen next, but we have to finish this story. So I'm going to start the episode after a countdown, and I've skipped the opening, starting in 3, 2, 1, play. I didn't know that was how she became the owner. So whoever drinks it will be the next owner? He can travel in time? 200 years ago? It looks like a Ferrero Rocher. It's a cute outfit. How does the purse represent soup? Why are they getting more like cute screen time in these montages than in the show? 'Cause we've never seen those scenes before. Is she there? Oh, Mago. Get the moon plant thing? So time travel? The egg is there, but it's not lit up. Okay, so time travel, is it bad if he meets her in the past? Or is that why Miss Jiang in the present was so determined to have him be the manager if it's time travel? It's like Spirited Away. If you eat something there, then you can stay there, and you, because otherwise you'll vanish. Similar, similar. She still drinks a lot. So this is time travel. Is it going to be a problem if he runs, if he speaks to all of them? Is that the flower? So is this why she was so determined to have him work at the hotel? You did. Is that the one that wears pink? I've met about five of them. Time travel rules out the window, talking about where you're from and everything. So when he. When he goes back to the future, are they going to remember him? When he goes back to the present. Wait, he's not supposed to eat anything from here. Don't eat it. Don't eat it. You're not supposed to eat. Is she using a ghost to cheat? Is the guy standing behind her a ghost? Yeah. Oh, draining her wealth. Oh, so just now wasn't the mago that wears pink. It was the mago that parked the car badly, I think. The outfit that we've seen her sit by the pond with. He's not supposed to eat the food from here. Is he gonna forget that? The food looks good though. Is he gonna change her ways and she's not gonna be so obsessed with spending her money? Or is this a different mago? Is Baduk Go or a different game? Harvard? They might think Harvard is like a country or something. I've seen the glory. I want to learn how to play Go. Two pieces? You could put two pieces down? Is this the same mago where she told him to shake her shake her hand so then he'll be wealthy? Or is that a different mago? Does this one drain your wealth? Will not step foot inside ever again. I hope you didn't eat the food from before. They didn't really show it. Oh, it's like the cars. Sell three cars, sell three horses. History repeats itself. Uh-oh, a hobby. Is that buying stuff? Shopping? Is this how she becomes a foodie? Because he knows her from the present. A gourmet tour. It's funny because he's eaten at all these places with her, so I think so he knows what type of food she likes. But he's not from here. And you can't eat food from here and you're gonna die if you don't eat, right? Which means he has to go back. Uh-oh, is that something edible? Does that count as food, drinking? Go back to the present. Eat, yeah, mustn't eat or drink anything. I'm recording this at night. I turned on my lights. I don't know if it's too bright or too dark. I don't think he's going to. I think he's going to go back to the present. Oh, because he doesn't know that she's coming back, but we know that she has to come back. Because he thinks that he's returning to a time where she's no longer there. Oh, never mind. Okay, so never mind. They're not going to remember him here. I wonder if she still remembers all the places to eat, even if she forgets him. Is the egg gone again? Oh, right, he hasn't walked around the tree yet. Is she gonna be there? Oh, is she coming back? Well, good thing he came back. The egg, it's there, but it's not lit up. I wonder if she knows it's been a month. I wonder if she talked to the general on the bridge, or did she just walk away? Okay, so it was a short time for her. Oh, she lost some of her memories. I wonder what that means, because sometimes your memories are who you are, right? That's like reading a book but missing the first two chapters. Aww. So is there still going to be a new owner? Is she still going to pass on eventually? Well, the sister and whoever this guy is. Who are you? Twin brother? Or a friend? Hey, Suk. You took his life, you took his bike. Okay, so good friends. Oh, is that it? So it's not evil. So he really did take his name. Is it bad news? Is it time? Oh, they brought her back. Maybe when he did. Maybe as he was dying, he asked the friend to take care of his sister, and his friend has been doing that. Is he waiting for his friend too? No. Did he take a bullet for his friend? Did he take a bullet for his friend and then ask the friend to take care of his sister? Wait, did his friend shoot him? Why though? Huh? His enemy. So his friend killed him? The friend. Is it the full moon? Can the friend see him? Maybe he's not actually happy to see him. I don't think Yuna knows the whole story. and the egg is gone again. Okay, so it's just him and his sister. Oh, the sister is blind. Is the friend a soldier? Runaway soldier. Oh. But he switched the clothes and then killed him. So that's why he took on his identity. No. He really took his life in more ways than one. And then he killed him. And then what about the sister? Wow. And the sister doesn't know. And that's why Hyung-jun said he didn't have a grave. Or he said it was very far away, I don't remember. Oh, he cares so much about his sister that he asks him. This is so sad. That's why, even more so, he was saying that he would wait for his sister. Wow. Well, yeah, living his life. Maybe they had another talk on the bridge. January, February, March, April, May 2nd, the day that he met Yuna. Yeah, because he died young. From a living person? Oh, a school. Oh, is it like a graduation ceremony for Hyung Jung? Aww. And he can show himself sometimes, right? Oh, I love that they're dressed up for this. Graduation. Yes. Family. Aw. I love their outfits. Oh, even more people. Oh, it's everybody that's currently staying at the hotel. He's popular. This is cute. Aw, Miss Choi. the after party. Even of possessed people. Sanchez is very good at adapting. Is he messing with him? I was just a person. Just give, maybe you should just give him the eyes, because otherwise he's gonna think everybody's a ghost. It's you that's become abnormal. That's funny. We're all gonna go there. Oh. So she's still gonna leave. Oh, no longer tied to the lunar tree. You trying to guilt trip him? Oraboni, not just an opa. Oh, she wants to take a picture with him. Oh, that's cute, a group photo. Ah, upside down. Oh, I've seen this from the poster. Will I show up? I guess this camera's from this world, so not the human world, so it'll work. Miss Choi. There a timer on that? How did they take that photo? Is there a timer? I like the trio. It's always a zebra photo in the background. Just dumped her there. That was cute. He went to the bedroom, but then detoured, dumped her there, and then. Is she happy or sad? Oh, she's building a different one. Okay. Huh. Yuna spends so much time here. Like, are the bully's parents, are they worried about her at all? Oh, I see a suitcase. She's leaving? Oh. Okay. Wow. So they're actually a good match. Whoa. So does everybody in Korea. Everybody uses the same kimchi. Okay, this is cute. So I guess the past means nothing. Like they're just going to be happy. So that's good. About Mr. Kim? What? I don't want him to turn into an evil ghost. Oh, so his name is going to be dragged through the mud all over again. Wait, is she gonna drink that? Does she want Miss Jang to drink it again? Is that possible? She could, I feel like she's gonna smash it. Oh, is that how the story ends? That's how they stay together? But he's gonna keep aging, right? Yeah, and I'm not sure, like, if her staying, I don't think that's the same as her peacefully passing on. I kind of want her to peacefully pass on. Can Kuchansung drink it? Can they both drink it and share the hotel together? But I kind of want her to peacefully pass on. I don't know. They have a picture together. 99th and final general manager. Is this time to pass on? Okay. So will she just grow old and pass on? Is time moving for her? She gonna pour it out? Hope nobody's down there drinking it. The bottle too? Nobody's down there, right? It's like a, it's not real, this view. Sarangheu. So now are they gonna grow old together and then she'll die of old age eventually? This kind of feels like a last episode, but there's still one more. Oh right, we haven't resolved Mr. Kim. Oh, that's the end. This episode went by faster than the other ones. Wow. Okay. So beginning of the episode, I think it was the last episode that I was complaining about the characters not talking. So this one, right, she came back a month later. A bit chaotic going back and forth, like, oh, is she going to continue the hotel? I think she does have to pass on peacefully. I think that's how the show ends. But they, I think they end up together. And I think Hyung Jung will go when his sis when it's his sister's time. And they showed Hyung Jung having a talk with the friend. I mean, but then it cut away, so it didn't really show what he said. I'm assuming he apologized for it. The graduation ceremony was nice. One episode left. I'm not sure what else needs to happen other than Mr. Kim's storyline being resolved. Maybe they'll put a stop to that book being published. Overall, so far, it's still not one of my favorite K-dramas. I am looking forward to it being over. Okay, on to the final episode.